Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop! You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
It's my fault. I was wrong. I thought he'd stop.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the great room.
Rebellion.
There weren't this many in Fury before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
Can Frigg go? I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. here.
Incendio!
Velio.
Isn't this incredible?
Rebellion. Sebastian.
I told you. The relic is... I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it. Just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight Inferi all the way...
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
The relic! You'll pay for this!
Yeah.
She cannot be healed, Sebastian. You must stop.
I won't let her suffer. The Vana Kedavra!
Oh, Anne, what have you done? I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave. Revelio. Sebastian, hold on!
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it.
He did attack us. You had no choice. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did.
I knew you'd understand. I did do the right thing.
You did. I would have done the same if I knew how.
I could teach you.
No time like the present.
The killing curse won't be easy to master. As with all unforgivables, you have to mean it. Hold your wand steady. Focus. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Your intention must be clear. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian!
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
The other way when they see me, humans do, every time. Afraid to fight.
No!
Velia.
Your helm. Thank you for making me the first object.
I know I heard something.
Mushroom.
Fooled you all, Avelio.